Not raining enough for us to enjoy this beautiful day, thank God, because it is our last day on an island before we have to do one more full ship day, sailing day on the ship, and then we'll be back in Miami and have to go to South Carolina. So thank God it is sunny.